Sit there, Delray. Denise is in a jam.
Denise?
Denise Woodson.
Okay. There you go. Yeah. So she's the jam, huh?
Hey, you know what? I'm already getting the hit. You don't give a damn about her.
Nah. I like Denise. I just know a few.
She's looking at a rough road. You standing up, admitting you had her moving a package for you, that'd help her out. We'd help you out, too.
Moving a package? Like drugs, you mean?
We got Robbie, your dealer, in custody. We got phone records showing calls between the two of you.
Robbie deals?
We got calls between Denise and you today, before she picked up your drugs and after she almost got carjacked. That's probably when you told her to blame it all on the record company. We're gonna prove that you set her up.
She's saying I put it up to her. Flat out lie. Shameful that she said that.
So you're cool with having her take the full ride on this?
I had nothing to do with it, so yeah.
Oh, you're a real peach, Delray.
Because I did what?
You know damn well.
Let me tell you. When I was 10 years old, the neighborhood tycoon come up asking me to move some product for him. You know what I told him? No. I just said no. Now, I didn't blame him for asking me, because you don't get nothing as well as you ask. He came down, put it out there. I sent it back. Now, Denise, she got what you call a eager-to-please mentality. And that ain't gonna get you nothing but trouble in this world. Careful now.
I got what you call an eager-to-settle-a-score mentality, Delray. You remember that?
Did you talk to Delray?
Yeah, we did.
What'd he say?
That he doesn't know anything about it.
No, he wouldn't do that.
He did.
We gotta get you down to central booking now, Denise.
Can I talk to Delray?
We can't do that.
What's going on?
Come on, we're gonna take you to central booking, then you're gonna get processed there.
I wanna talk to my parents!
Denise,
I want to talk to a lawyer.
We can do that from down there. Let's do this easy.
I'm not going.
Don't make this any harder than you have.
Oh, my God. Do anything,
come on,
please.
Don't do this. Don't do this, Scott.
No. Please don't do this to me. Please don't do this. Please. Oh, my God.